Thank you for stopping by. Thank you for finding my channel. Welcome to Salit Auto Sales. And today we're taking a look at one of our best-selling cars, Toyota Solara Convertible 07, and it has only 40,000 miles on it. This is the SLE. It's loaded up, non-smoker. It's clean, in and out. And the reason I say it's one of our best sellers is because, well, it is. Well, take a look. You're looking for a convertible? Check. You're looking for something mid-size? Check. Now, what else out there, if you're not going for a luxury one, which has all-wheel drive, if you don't need it or want it or spend all that extra money, and you don't want to spend for a luxury name but still get luxury, this is your only option, and I hate to say that, but if you have only one option, this is the car to have it. Now, check it out. Leather interior, ABS, side airbags. I'm going to double check if this has traction control in a moment, but it is a non-smoker, heated seats, JBL, keyless entry. It fits four adults very comfortably. It is front wheel drive. And that is probably, besides everything else I mentioned, the one thing you should keep in mind. The only other option you have out there for a midsize front wheel drive convertible is going to be the Chrysler 200. And I say I'm pretty sure because I may be missing something, but the Mustang, the Camaro, all those cars, all rear-wheel drive, the Miatas, Solstices, Skies, and we deal with a lot of convertibles, BMW, all that stuff. Most of them are two-seaters, and they're all rear-wheel drive. So that really would truly be a summer car. So this is the type of car you want to just keep in your garage, take it out on those nice nights, summer, weekend car, check. You want to use it as a daily driver? Check. It really does hit all the configurations. Now, I want to show you something. Let's see. Okay, we do have traction control, so it really has everything. Do you want to point out, you do have this one little thing. That's really all it is. Previous owner took out the original hood strut and put in one of these where it's going to lift slowly. Just like that. Now, let's take a look at the inside. Again, it's leather. The only option that this does not have is the navigation, and let's face facts, from 07-08, it's outdated, it's not as intuitive as what we're used to. There's no user where you can update it or anything like that, so you're not missing out on that. I'm gonna show you how to put the top down in a moment. That's for all the windows. This, something with the fog lights or the lights, as many as we've sold, I just don't know what that is. Power mirror switch. Now let's start her up, and I like to do it so, well, one, we can see the odometer, but two, we can take a look at all the lights that turn on, that should turn on, and that turn off. We're just gonna wait. There we go. 40,000 miles on it. Unfortunately, being in a garage, not gonna get the best reception, but with the JBL and you're cruising on the highway doing legal speeding or non-speeding, whatever the speed limit is, you're gonna be able to hear the music that you're playing. Let's turn this on. Digital air conditioning, auxiliary port, power port for your phones, heated seats, cup holders. And in here, you do have another power outlet because it could be just one of us in a car, and we could have two or three different devices we have to charge up. Okay. When you move the latches, make sure the hooks are away from there. Same thing on this side. And then just over here, and that, off. second to last year when they stopped making it. The previous ones before this did not have the centers scooped out, the holes in the headrests. That does help you see a little bit better when you're backing up. But here you have it, a low mileage Solara convertible. And unfortunately, the further we get away from 08 when it was made, the harder these are seem to find, but we're gonna buy them whenever we can so we can sell them to you. I do wanna thank you for watching, taking some time out of your busy day to watch my videos. If you have any questions, please call us at 732-246-4811. On our website, salitautosales.com, is gonna be not just the video you're watching, but all the pictures we just took, a link for the Carfax report at no charge. You can message us on, through WhatsApp over there. Do want to thank you for watching, and we'll see you soon.